I'm Dr. Nagaraj, physician and diabetologist from InfiLife Healthcare, JP Nagar, Bangalore. Symptoms of type 1 diabetes in adults. Most of the time, the type 1 diabetes is presentation is in the children. But there are some cases where type 1 diabetes presents at adolescents and adults. The main symptomology of type 1 diabetes in adolescents and adult is a bit different with type 2 diabetes. Type 2 diabetes have a lot of polyuria, polydipsia, polyphagia, like increased excessive water drinking and increased appetite. But in type 1 diabetes in adults and adolescents, it's usually the weight loss. Usually patient feels fatigued, patient feels very tired, most of the patient feels very perspirated, and the late evening most of the adults think that they are very drained out. And most of the time the patient gives a symptoms of peripheral neuritis like tingling and numbness in the feet and hand. So the symptoms of type 1 diabetes in adolescent and adults are quite different from the classical symptoms of type 2 diabetes like polyuria, polyphagia, polydipsia. Most of the time the type 1 diabetics in adolescent and adult present with lean body weight, classically the weight loss, tiredness, perspiration, increased sweating, increased appetite, and increased urination. So there may be an interplay of one or two symptoms at tandem, or patient may present with only one symptom. So it's very difficult to recognize the early changes of type 1 diabetes in adolescent and adults. So my word of caution would be to see that, look at the patient as a whole rather than concentrating on one or two symptomology. Thank you.